Thomas first saw Terence the tractor plowing in a field one day, and he said, "My, oh my, you do look funny. Where are your wheels, are your wheels, are your wheels? However do you move along? You really do look funny." "Don't be so rude," said Terence the tractor, "I don't have wheels like you, because my caterpillar tracks are so much better. We'll prove it, show you how I do it, then you will understand. There, you don't judge a book by its cover, don't make your mind up too soon. Things aren't necessarily always what they appear to be. Don't judge a book by its cover, don't make your mind up too soon. When the snow lay deep and hard, Thomas got stuck, he was in trouble. And who do you think came along and rescued him that day? The snow didn't matter to Terence the tractor. Now Thomas understands. There, you don't judge a book by its cover, you make your mind up too soon. Aren't necessarily always what they appear to be. Don't judge a book by its cover, don't make your mind up too soon. Never, 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 never judge a book by its cover. Don't judge a book by its cover, don't make your mind up too soon.